This is no place like any I've seen before.
I'm suspended here, time moving in all directions. Every moment, an era. And every era, stardust. I'm everywhere and yet nowhere at all. Naked, fearless. I've traveled through infinite doorways composed of shafts of bending light, born to encounter metallic tapestries, forged by the hands of alchemist gods. I've seen lands built by fire, torn by tyranny, wrapped in wires and foil. I've seen lands of infinite wonder, baptized by spells of magical rain. Radiant civilizations embracing the intelligence of love. This is my long journey home. I will have seen worlds of creation before I return back to nothingness. In this very moment, more distinct than the faint and distant echoes of voices heightened in song by the horns of war sounding on the wind.